Good morning everyone, respected teachers and my dear friends. Today I am going to recite a funny little poem named Sick by Shel Silverstein. Said little Peggy and Mickey, I have measles and mumps, a gash, a rash and purple bumps. My mouth is wet, my throat is dry, I am going to blind my right eye. My tonsils are big as rocks. I have counted 16 chicken box, and there one more, that's 70. I cough and sneeze and gasp and choke. My brain is shrunk, I cannot hear. There's a hole inside my ear. I have hand nail and my hoof piece. What? What's that? What's that you say?